Hey, what's good? It's your boy C. Holla Bloomberg, aka Chase from Space, aka you already know who the fuck it is. I'm back with another tutorial. I know I've been gone for a long time, but I'm back like taxes, you know what I'm saying? Niggas can't keep me down that long, but I got something exclusive for y'all, real exclusive. In this tutorial, I'm gonna show y'all how to sample, particularly the New Day sample from the Watch the Throne album, because you know I heard this track and I'm like, oh my god, this track is fire, you know what I'm saying? It's hot as hell. I'm like, where they get this sample from, you know what I'm saying? So you know they did their research on it, you know they got some hot shit about the bag. So I'm gonna show y'all how they chopped up the sample. I'm gonna show y'all how y'all can chop up y'all own sample, you know what I'm saying, how easy sampling is. So let's get it started. We gonna do this tutorial in Adobe, because you know that's my DAW of choice most of the time, Adobe. So when you sampling, you always want to start off with the original song or audio that you want to sample. And this original song and audio is called Feeling Good by Nina Simone. Old song, old as hell. And before I heard the New Day song, I have never heard this song before, so when I heard it, I'm like, oh man, so they must have really did their research on it. So first of all, when you sampling, you want to go to the main file, the original file or the original audio, and just take out what you want to use. And this song is really simple, because at the beginning of the song it's an acapella, so all we gotta do is just take her vocals out from the music, but let's listen to it.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. New life for me. Ooh, 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 ooh. And I'm feeling good.
All right, so obviously we don't want the music playing. So when we chop it up, we want to make sure we got just enough. So let me see where we at. And you can even zoom in. This is with the zoom in. This is what this was specifically made for. So let me see.
And I'm feeling good.
Let's see.
And I'm feeling good.
Yeah, I think I like that. Let me see. Just try to get a little bit more.
And I'm feeling good.
Yeah, obviously we can't get that whole phrase good, because right when she said it is when the music dropped. So we just gonna get a little bit. People will be able to improvise on what she said. It ain't like it's, we don't know what she said or anything. But now we got the sample, we got what we want from the original file, so we can delete this. We got what we wanted from that, so we don't need that anymore. Now, since I'm doing this based off the song A New Day from the Watch the Throne album, I'm gonna try to get this to sound just like their sample. But if we were doing a new sample, like something that nobody had ever sampled before, or you wanted to just do something totally original, then you wouldn't have to use the settings that I'm about to use, because if you guys heard the song, obviously this is not what that sounds like. So obviously they screwed her voice up. So that's what we about to do. We about to screw her voice up a little bit. But If we was looking for something a little bit more original, then we don't necessarily have to use these settings. So I know the settings, they screwed it up to about 84. So let's go with that. Click OK. And it's gonna screw it up for us. Now listen to the difference from the original and from what we just did.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. I'm feeling good.
All right. So that's exactly what I'm looking for. Or as a matter of fact, hold on, let me change something up just a little bit. Cause you know me, I'm a perfectionist. And you all should be too. Like, you know, whatever you, especially if you're doing music, you gotta be a perfectionist. You know, it's a million people out here trying to do music, man. And you got to try to separate yourself from everybody else. So just make sure you go the extra mile whenever you can, you know. Make sure you always go the extra mile. But all right, so we got our sample. We got it chopped. We got it screwed up. Now we got to chop it up to see where everything goes. Now, this one, I might have to listen to the original song, but I'm going to just try my hardest. So let me see something.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel.
Alright, let me chop this up. So we want to go to copy the new, so nah, that's a new file. So let's get that right there. Not that one. This one.
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on.
All right, we want to get this, so let's chop this one up. All right. Zoom out a little bit so we have some more space to work with. No, it's the same one. Delete that one. So what I'm doing right now is just trying to get everything in position. Like basically this is done. So this is just, I'm just trying to get everything in position.
You know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel.
This one.
It's a new dawn, it's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. Ooh. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. Drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new.
All right, that's basically it. Now, what they did was they put a heavy delay on this. So I want to go to my delay. First, I want to load up my reverb, load up my delay. Let's put my reverb like a negative 15. I want my delay all the way up because in the song they got the delay as loud as it can be. So when we turn our delay up, we want to turn it down on the fader. You see what we got now.
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. Ooh. feeling good.
All right, I think that's our echo we wanted. Let me see.
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel.
Just a little fast.
Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new life for me.
Alright, now for the last finishing touch on this, they auto-tuned it. So, we about to load up our auto-tune. And I know the setting is B-flat minor for the scale, for the key, is B-flat minor. Now, what a lot of people don't understand is why y'all auto-tune don't sound right, is because y'all don't use the right key and the right scale for the song. Now, every song is made in a particular key. It's either a major key or a minor key. And that's what you guys got to figure out what the key is. And once you figure out what the key is, then you can set your auto-tune scale and then your song and your auto-tune to sound better. I might make a tutorial on that in the future because I know what I just said, y'all might not understand it because it go way deeper than that, but I just wanted to let y'all know that's why y'all auto-tune don't sound that as good as it could because you're not using the right key. You know what I'm saying? But I know the key for this one is B-flat minor. It's B-flat minor. So this sample is done, so let's hear what it sounds like.
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new life for me, yeah. For me.
Ooh,
and I'm feeling good.
There it is. Straight from the genius itself. It's Ihala Bloomberg. And this is how you sample, particularly the sample from the New Day song off the Watch the Throne album. I heard the song. I'm like, man, this song dope as hell. I needed to get the sample. I found the sample, I broke it down, I figured out exactly what they did for it. Y'all heard it. This sample damn near like a carbon copy of what y'all hear on the song. So this is how you sample, dog. I'm Ihala Bloomberg. I got more tutorials coming soon. Hit me up. Subscribe, man. Please subscribe to my page. For real. I got more tutorials coming. Hit me up if y'all need y'all songs mixed or mastered. If y'all trying to collab. It's whatever, man. I'm Ihala Bloomberg. I'm signing out. I just win. What's good? Let's go.